Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning: your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. This video is another pocket option live trading video. Pocket option live trading video, pocket option strategy video, pocket option trading video of those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option turbo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So I have applied here this kind of concepts about support and resistance level based on the candlestick patterns, yes, and I have chosen this support level at the lower shadow of this previous hammer, yes. If you are familiar with my ebook, you know what I mean, yes, and that's the reason why I entered there into a call. It was a call, it was in the money, but the problem here was the purchase time. I have entered at the wrong purchase time, and that's the reason why I need here two candles, but I'm pretty much sure that this candle will close also above this level, yes, because of the retracement before the downtrend starts. So let's see what's happening here. As you see, price is going up. It will be maybe a close in the money, but I'm sure that this will be in the money because we have here a support and resistance level. So let's see exactly. Okay, the payout is really bad. Yes, I didn't have seen this because I opened it now. But anyway, it's no problem. So I would have done now this put two, yes, because this is S. Okay, nice. I will enter into a put now because I'm expecting that price will continue to going down because we got a reversal, we got a trend continuation, then we got a retracement, and now the price will go down further. Yes, maybe till this level, as long as this price will not touch the Bollinger Band, I am not expecting any kind of reversal. Yes, because of the ranging market. You see here flat, really flat Bollinger Band, that means here we had a resistance, support and resistance level, here too, yes, and here too, yes, and here also. So a lot of support and resistance level, that there will be maybe now a fake, a box range breakout, yes, or a reversal coming up. So this showing me buying pressure, yes, but we have still a consolidation area. So let me see what's going on here, yes. So we are here also on the round number. Let me remove the strike prices. Yes, the 1.26. Yes. Okay. Inside bar fake breakout. Yes, inside bar fake breakout. Okay, I should do a call now. I will enter into a call because I'm sure that this candle will not break through this level now because before we had an inside bar fake breakout. And I'm expecting, because we are still in a ranging market, that price will retrace back at the end of the expiration time above my entry point. Yes, because the breakout will not happen now. So for this, the previous candles are too weak. They should be stronger candles, which are showing more selling pressure. And that is the reason why I'm entering into a call. So that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye bye.